Hey guys, it's Kristen, and today Alfredo is going to show us how to shape the Dallas by Double G.
So first, he's going to spray the inside of the hat with an alcohol and water mixture. Once the material is evenly coated, he's going to make the pinches on the crown. This gives the hat its beautiful Dallas shape. Now he is going to start shaping the brim. And the hat is finished. Thanks for watching.